In spring 1945, at a Belgian airfield, Allied crews readied the 449th Bombardment Squadron for a crucial mission. Amidst B-26 Marauders, the standout was Flak Bait, adorned with over 1,000 patches from battle damage. Despite skepticism, it embarked on its 200th mission. Colonel John Samuel led the assault against Nazi Germany, choosing Flak Bait as his flagship. As co-pilot, Captain Samuel aimed for success, mindful of the aircraft's storied resilience against enemy fire.